Thank you, good afternoon, and welcome to our spring concert for the University of Findlay. We're so delighted to be here at the Marathon Center for the Performing Arts. It never gets old being here. The staff and management have taken such good care of us. First of all, would you please join me in saying hello to our university president, Dr. Catherine Fell, is here with us today. Dr. Fell. Dr. Fell can join me at the second intermission for a very special presentation. I'd also like to tell you that this concert is being professionally recorded by Sicily Recording Studios. There's information in your programs having to do with how to order a recording of today's concert.
Thank you. Thank you. on the shore dimly seen through the mist of the deep, where the foe's haughty host in dread silence reposes. What is that which the breeze or the towering steep, as it fitfully blows, half conceals, half discloses? Now it catches the gleam of the morning's first beam, in full glory reflected, now shines on the stream. 'Tis the star-spangled banner, oh, long may it wave, for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Home of the brave.